Hi, it's Phil from Delphi Technologies, and today I want to talk EGR valves. They've been fitted to many vehicles, both petrol and diesel, for many years. If we take this 2016 Volkswagen Caddy, it actually has two EGR valves, one before the DPF and one after the DPF. They're called high and low pressure EGR valves. Now on this car, they're going to take anywhere between 1 to 1.5 hours to fit. But what's important is you don't forget to calibrate. And in this video, I'm going to show you how. So we'll go straight into calibrating the high pressure EGR. So we'll put the registration number in and that pulls out the exact engine variant. Ignition's on and we're now going to connect to the engine ECU. Now we're connected, we're going to go to calibrations and adaptations, and from the drop down menu we're going to select high pressure EGR valve adaptation. Now the help file will take us through the reasons it needs to be calibrated. So on this one, it's the electric power to the engine control unit has been disconnected, and essentially that means if the power has gone off, the battery has been disconnected. The high pressure EGR valve has been replaced, of course, or the engine ECU has been replaced. So when we look at the test conditions, there's only two. The engine must be at idle, and then there must be no other fault codes in the system. So let's go ahead now. We're going to start the engine and we're going to run the activation. Now the engine's running, we're going to go ahead and begin the calibration. We get a prompt in the software, would we like to confirm we'd like to calibrate? Yes. Calibration is now in progress. Now, calibrations of this type can take up to around 30 to 60 seconds. And the calibration has now finished. So let's switch ignition off. Okay. You may hear some of the stepper motors or some of the valves calibrate now. After 30 seconds, ignition back on. Function is now complete. So we're going to go ahead and prepare the calibration certificate by pressing the print button in the bottom corner. And we can see as we scroll down that we've got all of the steps that we've taken, and at the bottom, function complete. So we go ahead and press the print button and that will prepare our certificate. Thanks for watching. And for any more videos or tips, be sure to follow us on social media or check out our online Masters of Motion hub. For more expert-led courses, visit us at the Delphi Training Academy. See you next time.